Add a floor plan or section drawing model entity on one of the levels. Insert a cutaway drawing. Select the drawing model and add the cutaway drawing even from 3D view 2. Select the drawing model in the level or in 3D and add the cutaway drawing from the navigator.